Alright, I'm gonna try to get this stuff on here. Get my safety line going.
Going that way.
Okay. So we should be able to be fine.
Unless it gets really bad and bounces off of that.
I see it, it's only supposed to be like a high of 8 or something.
Yeah, like 11 pressure gun.
Yeah, something like that. That's all. Yeah, I see it, yeah.
A gas bomb or something. The guy said it made a big, huge flame.
Wow.
The sleeves. Gotta get my genie line ready. I'm gonna wrap it around the cylinder right here. I gotta make sure it's pulled tight. Get all the slack off the rope. And make sure it's flush with the building. So I make sure I have 3... turns around the cylinder so it has enough friction to hold my weight to make me rappel down the building. Then I throw the cylinder on over there, click that in, put this hook on there, boom, ready to go. And like, all I gotta do is put my bucket on. I believe like this part right here is probably the scariest part of the job, I believe. It literally freaks me out every time. But somebody's got to do it, right? So, here we go. Got my bucket. I have my chair attached to my bucket. I am hooked on to my safety line. So, basically, if I do fall, I only fall 3 feet. Literally. Push that over, click that in, bring the rope over, click that on, boom, ready to go, ready to jump in. Like, just the thought of going over the building on a little piece of wood, just that thought is scary, right? It's just like, I don't know, just doing it once, getting over the first initial... This initial part, getting over that part, everything's smooth sailing after that. But basically, you just get in, and it's just like you're just sitting down, cleaning windows on the side. You're not gonna fall, not gonna... Well, you could, but that's your own doing. And so, you just rappel down. Rappel to onto the first set of windows that we're gonna do. I made it. I'm alive. And that is how you successfully get into your chair while doing high-rise chair work. And I'll leave you guys off with some high-rise chair work. All right.
Told him I was gonna be some. That broke shit made me sick. Big appetite with a weak stomach. Ain't had nowhere to go, nigga. I was lost in them streets running. Then I hit Rodeo just to get stylish. Ran through 300. Just happy I did it, nigga. Nobody ever gave me none. Flexing so hard, I might pull a muscle, but I just keep stunning. 30 in the mag, you get body bag. I'm just gonna keep dumping. Police get behind me, I'ma press the gas. I'm just gonna keep stumping. I'm just gonna keep stumping. Plotting on the come up, we were scheming. Now I hit the stage and they scream. I was trying to cope through them hard times for them X pills I was fiending. Got a bad bitch, honey skin tone, pretty long hair, she believes. Trying to tell you, girl, I can't love you, I'm a cold-hearted little demon. Dysfunctional, I can't show affection, might bug up for no reason. Really, you don't even gotta be here, I done got so used to people leaving. You
was riding for me, then you switched up. Now it's fuck you and I mean it. Couple situations left me traumatized. Now I say less cause I'm speechless. If my brother needed, then I got him, and the whole gang know I'm bleeding. Trying to wake up from them nightmares. Devil in my ear while I'm dreaming. In my past life, did some bad things. I know karma trying to get even. Trying to get away from all that drama. Hopped in the Benz, now I'm speeding. Told him I was gonna be something. That broke shit made me sick. Big appetite with a weak stomach. Ain't had nowhere to go, nigga. I was lost in them streets running. Then I hit Rodeo just to get stylish. Ran through 300. Just happy I did it, nigga. Nobody ever gave me none. Flexing so hard, I might pull a muscle, but I just keep stunning. 30 in the mag, you get body bagged. I'm just gonna keep dumping. Police get behind me, I'ma press the gas. I'm just gonna keep stumping. I'm just gonna keep stumping.
Goofy try stealing my formula. These niggas corny, these niggas can't come on my corner. Only one do what I want them. I make the gas spin that bitch every day like a corner. Was brought up padded for Lee cause she wanted one. These niggas nothing like me, I ain't one of one. Set the bill at 400, I pay the button. You ain't scaring no one with no gun in this bitch. Everybody go dumb in this bitch. Niggas holding they mama. Bitch in the hood like Obama and shit. Presidential tent, no telling who winning. Ask around, I bet they tell you we winning. Different foreign cars, ain't none of them rent it. 100 million cash, I'm coming to get it. All in Cali, but my mind in the trenches. I advise the boy to play his position. Run it up and show love to my city. Never leave them, I'm bringing them with me. Keep it glizzy, it's going in with me. I can't let them get me. No type of bullshit, I'm sorry, I'm busy. I'ma go hard till I'm 40 or 50. Niggas be talking, but they never do shit. So if it ain't money, I don't
Told
even
them
listen.
Told them I was gonna be something. That broke shit made me sick. Big appetite with a weak stomach. Ain't had nowhere to go, nigga. I was lost in them streets running. Then I hit Rodeo just to get stylish. Ran through 300. Just happy I did it, nigga. Nobody ever gave me none. Flexing so hard, I might pull a muscle, but I just keep stunning. 30 in the mag, you get body bagged. I'm just gonna keep dumping. Police get behind me, I'ma press the gas.
Hey, there you go. I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was just me doing some window cleaning downtown Hamilton at the CIBC building. And I really did hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, I hope you would hit that like button. It would mean a lot. If you would like and follow the page, that would also mean a lot. I also do stream on Twitch and Facebook daily, Monday to Friday. Pretty much probably about 4 p.m. to about whenever I pass out. And on the weekends, pretty much throughout the whole day. So catch you around, and I'll see you around in the next one.